Hello everyone, today we will do class 9th chapter 10th circles exercise 10.5 question number 2. A chord of a circle is equal to the radius of circle. Find the angle subtended by the chord at a point on the minor arc and also at a point on major arc. Now we have to find here the angle subtended by chord AB. At minor arc, see this is chord AB and it subtends angle AQB on the minor arc, and this is a minor arc, and it subtends angle APB on the major arc. This is major arc AB. So that means here we have to find two things. The first one, we have to find angle APB, and then we have to find angle AQB. Now see again, it is given that chord of a circle is equal to the radius of circle. That is, this chord AB is equal to the radius of circle. Now that means all these three sides of triangle AOB are equal. That means this is an equilateral triangle. And if a triangle is equilateral, then each angle of it is equal to 60 degrees. That is, this angle is 60 degree. Now let us write this thing. AB is equal to AO is equal to OB. This is given. Chord is equal to the radii. It is given. Therefore, triangle AOB is an equilateral triangle. And therefore, we have angle AOB is equal to 60 degree, as each angle of equilateral triangle is 60 degree. Now we will write, we know that the angle subtended by an arc at the center is double the angle subtended by it at any point on the remaining part of the circle. Now this means angle AOB is twice the angle ABD, double of the angle at any point on the remaining part of the circle. So AOB is 60. So that means angle APB will be 60 by 2, that is 30 degrees. So we have calculated this APB. Now we also want AQB. Now for this, see that APBQ is a cyclic quadrilateral, right? All the four vertices lie on the circle. And the opposite angles of cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. So, APBQ is a cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, angle APB plus angle AQB is equal to 180 degree. We will write here the reason. Opposite angles of cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. Supplementary means their sum is 180 degree. So APB is 30 degree. AQB is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, we have angle AQB is 180 minus 30. Angle AQB is equal to 150 degree.